Hello all the awesome people out there, my name is Takeru and welcome back to this let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. And we are continuing Seer's Tale this time, and darkness falls. I can't read. Also, sorry if I'm looking a lot over to this side, for some reason I'm so used to when I stream to look at chat. So, and I have it over here. but let's see, have I gotten any... still need to unlock that though. So it seems that this is still my best option. So we have two heart pieces this time around too, to look out for.
His allies had defeated Wizro, Zant, and Girahim. Sia's hopes were fading. Meanwhile, Ganondorf was making his way to the Valley of Seers to wrest the Triforce of Power from her hands. Sia had few options remaining. Desperate to win at any cost, she tapped into her very life force to bolster her magic. Sia knew this would cost her her life, but victory was now worth any price.
So we kind of have an idea when the story takes place. Unless you all, of course, go in and watch all the episodes I've made of this in chronological timeline watching. I have no clue what I'm trying to say. Anyways, Valley of the Seer. Okay. Actually, I don't know to really where I have. To be. Yeah, I'm up there. Actually, not up, I'm down here, so. Oh, hello there, big thing. Come on. Why is there so many guys here? Yeah, it's not that strong. I will say I do really like when you get further in the game and have really strong characters, you can just annihilate things like this so easy. I remember from my old times. Okay, one more of these. Give it one more, then it should be down. I hope. Don't know why there is an owl up here, but I want to activate it. Right, I I think, if I'm not mistaken, boomerang. Oh, come on. Oh God, I'm getting... Okay, I really hate these in comparison to each other. Also, holy fuck, where the fuck did all those guys come from? This is going horribly. Okay, that felt a little cheaty. Oh, was that not all of them? Okay. Okay, that's at least one more down. I need to take care of them later. I need to get up here now. I need to stop these guys. Okay, question, where is it? It sounds like it's up there. Oh, come on! I'm trying to find something here, Gandalf. Can't you just wait just a second? Where did the sound go? There it is. Okay, now it's just checking everywhere in the stage to see if I can find things. Can't remember, nothing here. Okay, I know there could be rocks up here, but nothing there. Since I've taken care of most of the stuff, I don't think I need to battle that much. Is that mine, please? Yes. So now we only really need to find the Vulcans. Hopefully this is not a weapon. Okay, heart piece. Here, where do I get out?
Thank you.
See if they can get rid of them. At least up them a little. And this should take care of most of the things in here, I hope. Gotta get a lot of levels, though. Let's just see if I can find the last chest. But I haven't found any rocks or anything anywhere. Okay, you're being trouble, Lana. There we go. I remember. Sorry. No chest. Oh, actually, I have an idea to. Can I switch to Voltner? Where is he there? Because I haven't really found any rocks anywhere else. So maybe here? There we go. That means I've collected everything in the States, if I'm not mistaken. And I can go down here. I juggle Gandalf a little. I have two fulls, so use them. There we go. One Gandalf down. Hey, Lana. I never said this, but it just looks like Lana is ready for a RPG game where she's standing ready to attack. Oh, Edward actually liked that. Imagine playing, making a a Zelda game that is a fully RPG. That would actually be pretty fun, I think. Could also just be me. But then, one more down. Okay, it sounds like there's a sound glitch somewhere. Taking that, I couldn't hear the Sculptula. Sculptula. After Ganon in the insert, so. Ah, Ganon's forehead. What I always wanted. Oh, I didn't get anything new. So it seems like we have to go to this one now. That is gonna be fun. But that will also be for the next episode. Thank you all so much for stopping by today. And I hope you enjoyed this episode. And I will see you all next time. So goodbye everyone and take care.